Not long ago, while walking or driving by the corner of 86 and International in Deep East Oakland, you will find an empty parking lot and a blank wall. That began to change when 67 Sueños and Allen Temple Youth came together to turn their wall into a shared space for the community. With the help of artist Francisco Sanchez, the Black and Brown Unity Mural is a project that seeks to bring together the African American and Latino community. This project was meant to highlight the intersecting struggles of both communities and also the uniqueness and beauty of both cultures. The project was always meant to be a voice of the community, so all the planning, preparing, and painting involved the community. During community meetings, the youth got the opportunity to discuss their vision for the mural. They had conversations about what they felt were struggles and strengths within their communities, and then they presented those thoughts, which were turned into images that were drawn on the wall. The process of preparing the wall was long and tiring, but worth it. It took almost a week to scrape old paint off the wall, pressure wash it, and prime it. All of this work was done by the youth. The image was then projected onto the wall and traced. We then had a paint party where anyone from the community along with the youth were invited to come paint. Throughout the project, a group of about 15 youth painted on the daily for a total of 6 hours. We had the opportunity to paint together, eat together, share stories, affection, and laughter. With the guidance of Francisco, all of the youth have contributed to the process of bringing this mural to life. Not only has this process brought these two communities together, it has also taught us the value of working towards a common goal and the impact that art can make in our community. Over the course of 5 weeks of work, more than 50 volunteers came together to bring to life a single vision. 67 Sueños and Allen Temple turned a blank wall into a beautiful piece of art, created by the people for the people. The goals were to bring people together, have conversations about issues that affect Black and Brown folks, share our histories and knowledge, and create a space where folks from the community could continue to visit and claim as theirs.